Welcome to Silver Star Bike Park, first update of the season. You see behind me, May 19th, we're digging out the last of the snow. Typically we have about a meter and a half up in this corner. Got about 50 centimeters this year, so a lot less snow, allowing us to open the bike park early. Welcome to Silver Star Bike Park. So the good news is this year, we've got a bonus weekend this year. We're doing an extra weekend this year with a lack of snow. Trail crew's out working, so we're gonna be open June 13th and 14th for our first weekend of the year, closing for the midweek, and then opening up again the following weekend for June 20th, 21st. Other big things happening on this year is Jedi Mind Trick. Completing the middle section of Jedi Mind Trick this year is gonna be going through all the middle section. Upper section was built last year, flows really well, bottom section year before, and now we're tying it all in together, making a nice big long trail, top to bottom. The big news too for us for the high-end riders this year is Walk the Line. People have been begging for it, and we're gonna continue building that trail this year, pushing through all the way down to the bottom. So it's gonna be a great finish this year to the high-end riders. So with the addition of our cross-country network last year, we added 35 kilometers of trail, over 35 kilometers of trail that we're riding already. And we're gonna continue working on Beowulf. Beowulf is the 35K epic this year. We don't have a set timeline on it, but we do have 5K of it finished already, so you're gonna be able to come out and tease on it. But we're gonna be building in it from June right through till September and continuing next year. So you're gonna be able to see that trail in the future. But you get to go there and tease that first 5 kilometers. And I think after you ride that, you might be begging for us to finish it as quick as we can. Thanks for coming out for the first bike park update of the season. You know, we got lots going on this year. Opening up June 13th, 14th, so be here for the first bonus weekend. You can still get your early bird season pass for another week or so. And then a lot of new stuff this year, a lot of new trail, Walk the Line, Jedi, some of the new cross-country stuff. So remember, pre-ride it first, then re-ride it, and then go free-ride it. See you on the bike park.